I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Make real clear, is that you? I said, yeah, I was 11. Times are tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe was trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. And almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner. Old Johnny McGee was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back through the day we left. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.
Shades of gray keep covered. Should've seen.